Open Keynote and click on the Shape tool. Select the square and create a rectangle shape across the whole page. Change the color to white and add a border. Create another rectangle across the top of the page. Repeat this process, but create 4 smaller rectangles. Select the line from the Shape tool and make a grid. Select another rectangle from the Shape tool and add some color to the top boxes. And add a different color to the boxes down the left-hand side of the page. Give the boxes a title and add in your questions. and you have created your pupil voice template. Now, upload this onto the GoodNotes app, and you are ready to start your questionnaire and record your findings digitally.
Diamond Education Hub presents Online Learning.